in just 24 hours, I have the opportunity to win the WWE Women's Championship back. So I'm not going to waste anyone's time. I'm going to get right to it. Nia Jax, I'm calling you out. I'm in your ring, queen. You can even bring Tiffany. Come on. I got something to say to your face. Let's go, queen. Champ. We on tippy timer.
Queen Nia Jax operates on her own time. Of course, accompanied by her bestie, Miss Money in the Bank, Tiffany Stratton. There's some kind of law that when you're a blonde woman and you come to Nashville, you have to wear a cowboy hat and boots at all times?
I believe so. Nia Jax is champion today, many will say, because of Tiffany Stratton and the distraction back at SummerSlam.
That's because many are eager to discredit the hard work and the championship that was earned by the irresistible force Nia Jax after becoming Queen of the Ring. Nia has been on an absolute tear recently, and anybody who refuses to give Jax her credit is sadly mistaken.
Yeah, 2024 has been the best year of Nia Jax's career by far. And looks to continue that tomorrow night at Bad Blood.
Bailey, you got something to say? Say it straight to my face.
I do, and actually that's why I called you out, Nia. Because for as long as I've known you, you've never understood the significance of this title right here. You've never understood the importance of this championship around your shoulder. For what it means to everybody out here, for what it means to people like me, people who grew up loving it, people who grew up wanting nothing more than to hold this championship. You see, I sat at home and I sat in the crowd and I grew up watching people hold that title like Molly Holly, like Victoria, like Beth Phoenix, Natalia, Trish, Lita. All of those women made that title seem like they were larger than life, that they were more than human. And that ain't you. But as much as it pains me to admit, there's one thing that they weren't. They've never had a dominant championship run like you have right now. And I'll admit that, Nia. You're on to become one of the most dominant, if not the most dominant women in all of WWE. But the facts are, there are two people in the WWE that can take that from you right now. One of them is me, tomorrow night, one-on-one at Bad Blood, and I plan to take that championship straight off your shoulder. And the second one is your old friend, Tiffy Stratton, over here. And trust me, it ain't because she's good enough. It's because of the briefcase she has in her hand, that thing right there. Yeah, and the moment she gets tired of you talking down to her, the moment she gets tired of you berating her, she's gonna grab that title and hit you right in the back of the head, cash it in, and become the new WWE Women's Champion. Wham, bam, thank you, ma'am.
I'm sorry, I need to say something.
One more.
Are you saying that I'm not good enough? Are you saying the only reason why I could beat Nia is because of this briefcase? I don't need this briefcase to beat Nia.
Excuse me?
I mean, why would I ever think of doing something like that? I mean, she just has me so angry, I'm sorry. You know what? You know what, Pam? Bailey, instead of sitting here and trying to break us up, why don't you bow down to your queen?
You want me to bow down to Nia? Yeah, you know what, Tiff, you're out of your mind. I mean, as much as I don't agree with how Nia conducts herself, I can at least appreciate and respect how dominant she's been, whereas you, I have zero respect for. I'd rather bow down to a queen than patronize a stupid bitch.
Oh, wow. And Tiffany upset went after Bailey with the briefcase and out Nia from behind. Oh, sparks flying. Bailey made the crucial mistake of taking her eyes off of the irresistible force. And Nia Jax making a statement. Oh my goodness! And Bailey rolling out of harm's way. And Bailey hell-bent on taking the championship tomorrow night. Looks like Bailey gonna deliver on her own prophecy. Yeah, Bailey said it would be Strat doing this, but Bailey using the briefcase and now sending a message to the champion. Will Bailey win another women's championship tomorrow night in Atlanta? This has got to be embarrassing for Nia Jax as Bailey gets the last laugh tonight. Wait. There's an official, Jessica Carr, in the ring. Tiffany Stratton with a contract in hand. Nia Jax has been taken out by Bailey. What is Stratton thinking here?